cold comfort to the ones without it. To know how they struggled, how they suffered about it. If their lives were a tonic and strength.